Hi, let's see. I just installed the new prerelease 3 of Redpower 2, and this is a small testing, you could say. This is one of the basic machines, the transposer. And this is a pipe system, like bullcrafts. This is a detector pipe. For some reason it took the stuff and turned it backwards. Well, strange. Let's check with this one. It seems like there are still a few bugs. Anyway, this is the new goodies. Another electrical furnace and solar powers. Solar power panels and electric cable. The solar power panels can be found somewhere in too many items. But the cable and the furnace must be crafted by hand. The cables are quite easy to... Where are the frigging... blue alloy and some wool. So you craft the cables like this. And for the furnace, I have it here. You need clay, iron, and blue alloy. And it's just like this. Iron ingots, blue alloy ingots, iron ingots, and clay. This furnace works like any regular furnace. So you can put whatever you usually put in a furnace here, and it will cook it. Using solar power. And that's it. That's all. Our dictionary is working and works well.